Our second story for today, the UAE aid arrives in Gaza for the first time since the Rafah crossing closure. A UAE aid convoy carrying relief materials has reached the Gaza Strip via the Karam Abdus Salam border crossing. This marks the first arrival since the closure of the Rafah crossing on May 6, 2024.
The convoy is part of Operation Chivalrous Knight 3 and the UAE's humanitarian aid initiative aiming to assist Palestinians in Gaza. The closure of the Rafah crossing had halted land aid provisions, worsening the humanitarian crisis and leading to shortages of human and essential supplies in Gaza.
Trucks loaded with 80 tons of UAE aid have arrived now. This vital assistance includes tents, a crucial need for families displaced by the ongoing war. The aid also encompasses essential relief materials, such as food parcels and dates, addressing the most pressing needs faced by Gaza residents today.
The UAE, through Operation Chivalrous Knight 3, of course, as we said, it aims to strengthen its humanitarian role by supporting Palestinians in the Gaza Strip, addressing their needs and implementing relief projects to alleviate the suffering of displaced families.
Our thoughts and prayers continue to be with the people of Gaza. We're monitoring the story closely. You can catch more information on our feed.